Match Day is a national day when all of the students in U.S. medical schools who are graduating receive the results of the match, which tells them where they're going to do their graduate medical education.
Good morning and welcome to Match Day.
There's a great deal of anticipation and I dare say anxiety about the results because they don't know until 9 a.m.
This is the third virtual year we've done this because of COVID. And, you know, we debated whether we wanted to bring students and families together, but we decided it was safer to do this. And we think that we can create a really nice celebration for them, even if they aren't all in person.
I think you're not really aware of it until maybe third or fourth year, that there's this whole process that you have to think about and, you know, put time and effort into.
Oh my gosh, 2 more minutes, I'm so nervous.
This is what they've been working for the last 3.5 years, all coming down to that moment when they find out all this hard work that they've done in medical school, where it's gonna take them as they continue their journey on to becoming a full-fledged independent physician.
3, 2, 1, open your letters.
IMASH Orthopedic Surgery at UC Davis, my number one choice.
Congratulations.
We're going to USC. I'm doing emergency medicine.
In internal medicine at Stanford.
We're going to Boston. I'm going to be matching in family medicine at Tufts, Cambridge Health Alliance.
I'm going to be doing OBGYN at Colorado Denver next year.
Denver at St. Anthony's.
We're going to Oakland for Kaiser Oakland plus MPH in pediatrics.
Sutter Davis for family medicine.
Sutter Roseville for general surgery.
UCLA for pediatrics.
I matched to my number one at Pediatrics Hospital Los Angeles.
I matched at UC Davis for interventional radiology. We're staying here 6 more years.
Please someone teach me how to drive in the snow soon.
It's really nice to see the students with the people that they love them, that they love the most, the people that have supported them along the way, all together to be part of the celebration. So it's been a really memorable event to have people that are closest to them together with them at that time.
Congratulations to all of you. We are so proud of you and excited about all the wonderful things that await.
Cheers.
Yay!